I'm listening to YouTube right now. My Dying Bride is the manuscript EP. And I just thought I would expound a little bit on this band. So the first time I ever saw this band, it was in the 90s. I was stationed in the United Kingdom at the time. And I went with some friends of mine to see Bolt Thrower on the War Master tour. That was all I knew I was going to see. I knew there would be bands opening up before, but, you know, I was there for Bolt Thrower. Well, when I walked in, it was the Marquee in London. And I walked in, and to my left is where when you walk in, the crowd and the stage is to the left. And when I turned and looked, the stage was shrouded in smoke and purple lights and strobes. And I caught a glimpse of a guy diving off into the crowd. And the band that was playing was My Dying Bride. I had never heard them before. And I decided after I saw them live that I was going to look them up, you know, find out if I liked them. And in the beginning, some of their older stuff I got a hold of, but I really wasn't a huge fan. It wasn't until I saw them a couple of times live that I immediately started to gravitate towards them. And that was a long time ago. That was a long time ago. And I'm still listening to this band. And the manuscript is one of those EPs, I don't know why, but I never gravitated towards it or never grabbed hold of it. And tonight I heard it. I'm listening to it for the first time tonight. And sorry, that part just caught me. This is literally everything this band is about. Everything. It's got the power, it's got the gravity, it's got the Lovecraftian poetic nature of lyrics, and it's just this is quintessential My Dying Bride. So if you've never listened to My Dying Bride, I highly recommend you get out there and you grab something. If you really want to kind of get the whole breadth of their career, A Line of Deathless Kings is going to be the one that I'm thinking of. There are so many for me, but A Line of Deathless Kings, you listen to that, you're going to get the whole band. You're going to get everything. So anyway, My Dying Bride, one of my top five, period. Probably always gonna be. Anyway, thanks for listening. My Dying Bride.